Attorney General Greg Zeller is pushing to expand use of the drug used to combat overdose deaths from heroin and other opioids. Zeller today announcing a new grant program to fund more naloxone or Narcan distribution. The goal is to equip all first responders with the life-saving drug and the training they need to use it. Right now, 55 law enforcement agencies across the state are equipped to properly use Narcan. Officers have saved at least 165 lives so far.